Part 3, Dirt. Continue on with this level. Hey. Okay, maybe that was silly of me to stop it, but when I last checked the camera, that previous video was 14 minutes and 5 seconds. Give me a break. Anyways, here's the 6th level, Nuts and Bolts, it's Sandy's Trio. There's robots that have taken over Sandy's Tree Town, although it's pretty clear that it works differently because, unlike in the console versions, we can't really destroy them. We just have to find all the golden spatulas just to stop them. And as you can see, there's a timer up there about SpongeBob being dried up. So you had to jump on the bird baths to reach up back to 60. Because if it goes all the way to 0, SpongeBob will die. I know it seems silly because when you look at the console version, SpongeBob has dried up. I guess it's just because how the animators has done it for that version. Even though it's a little creepy. Anyways, we got these new robots that can spring you even higher than those smaller robots. I'm just trying to wait for the right time to jump on this guy so I can reach up to those Krabby Patties. There we go. Let me get back out to 60, and there's a golden spatula right here. Ah! Now, where is that robot? Oh, there you are. This one can be tricky at times, especially that if you fall a lot, and then that will waste up all your energy. Well, I hope I make it. Yes! Got a Krabby Patties and the spatulas. Now we'll be on our way to the boss, Attack of the Steel Squirrel. Robot Sandy! She's not that hard. She'll be jumping around. Once she stops, jump on her helmet. Each boss has 6 lives. Oh crap. By the time she got hit 3 on her 3rd hit, she will now be using that karate attack. like that. And then I got, hurt twice and already. But these bosses in this version are not as hard as the ones in the console versions. Trust me, they are not. You're gone. SpongeBob, you hardly use your bubble one. And with that, chapter one is complete. I will show you what the second photo. It's an animated one. It's SpongeBob all dried out with his pinky up. Well, anyways, I will be doing chapter two tomorrow. I don't want to make tons of videos like I did in the past, because I just realized that I have been making too many videos in the past, and I was like, whoa, I might be going a little overboard there. So I decided to do like two or three or four videos instead of, you know, like five, six, or seven. That's overkill. So tomorrow we'll be going to chapter two.